Hello, welcome to my planet. I sewed this sweatshirt or hoodie. I want to share it with you. I scanned all the patterns and put them in the description. You can download for free. You can easily connect the patterns by putting numbered letters side by side and then cut it from the line of your size. After placing the patterns on fabric and drawing, I cut it leaving the seam allowance. Please don't forget the lines and numbers when drawing patterns. This will guide you when you are connecting and seaming the pieces. The arrow you see on this pattern is for the pattern to be placed properly and prevent turns in clothes. We should measure the distance from the place that we folded fabric. The distance should be equal at the end and beginning. As we did in arm pattern, again you should measure from the fold and place pattern correctly. Since I drew these lines on one side, I need to copy to the other side of fabric too. I repeated this for all pieces. Firstly, I pinned the shoulders and sewed them. After I sew, I sewed all the ends to make them look clean. Now I pinned the shoulder and armhole. It's always easier to start from the middle. Make sure you pin arms correctly. The five on the arm and front should be side by side. Next, I sewed arm and side of body together. Again, I started in the middle and pinned towards the ends. Moving on the hat, I sewed only this part of it. I made a buttonhole to be able to put strings in hat. The lines were a little wiped away, so I checked and drew them again. I sewed the end to make it straight. I folded the end of the hat to create a gap to insert string. I pinned the hat with the neck starting from the middle of the back. Make sure it's correct when you flip it to the good side. When I did it first, I made a mistake, so I had to do it again. Since I didn't cut it properly, I first drew the lines again and sewed it. Later on, I folded the bottom of the body. For the wristband, I cut a 23 to 13 cm rectangle with cutting allowance included. I made this for my own wrist. You can change it however you like. I sewed this side. And then open it up two raw edges. Fold it like I did and flip it around. I pinned the wristband to the arm. Don't forget to line up the seam edges of the arm and wristband. Since the wristband is narrower, you should pull it a little bit. Pocket is the next. I pinned the pocket in the middle of the front. I guess I was a little bit tired, so I forgot to sew sides before I pin it, so I sewed in that weird way. That's totally optional, but I added some special things related to the Among Us game. I drew the character and I embroidered the head of it. I painted it, and this is the result. I sewed this to the sweatshirt, and after I added letters, I'm done.